Bonjour, mes amis. We're going to talk about part four tonight, and I'm going to get it started with the word kanai. Now, you look at the spelling of that, and Lord knows I struggle with the spelling of this one all the time. But kanai, we all know it means somebody's mischievous, a rascal, somebody that they can kind of get into a little bit of mischief. We've known this word since, I don't know, man. It's just a word that we've heard forever and ever. I think everybody knows this word, whether you speak Cajun French or not. If you live in the area, you know canard. Moving on to our next word, c'est tout. That's it. That's all. Sometimes you'll hear it said, c'est tout fini. It's all done. It's all finished. Now, this one here is c'est tout la même chose. And note that even though I said it kind of fast, It's a tout. There's a little T sound at the end of that that goes in there. And some people will say this, just c'est la même chose, or just la même chose. And c'est tout la même chose, the full statement, it means it's all the same thing. C'est la même chose, it's the same thing. La même chose, the same thing. Next phrase, c'est vrai. It's true, for real. Really? Same thing. You can even say with that same type of sound. C'est vrai? Well, c'est vrai ça. Now, this word, quoi, I didn't even realize it was a Cajun word until well into my adulthood. And it's quet. And it's a braid of hair. Some areas, they use it to also talk about the ponytail. I don't think that's technically the definition of it, but that is how it's used and has been used around where I was growing up. And this one here, when I tell you, I put that word out my whole life. I've been saying coolie. People around me said coolie. I put it out, and the vast majority of people said, "My Brad, you saying that wrong, yeah?" So I say, coolie, la coolie. So how you want to say it, the correct way is coolie. That's what the dictionary says. But if you live down the road from me, you said coolie. This next one's for helping hand. Coup de main. Coup de main. This one's kind of a fun one. Coup rouge, a redneck. And a word that needs almost no introduction, except a lot of people don't know how to spell it. Chat. The C-H-E-R, people want to say share, but it's not, it's chat. That's the masculine spelling. The feminine spelling of the word is as shown here in red. And while it's spelled different, it's pronounced the same, chat. I'm told that in some areas, for the feminine form of the word, they put a slight R sound at the end of it, chat.